Hello and welcome back to a new episode of the Cinch Laptime Challenge, where we put sports stars and TV stars in our track car to go up against each other to see who is fastest. And today, to go on our growing leaderboard, we have three legends from the world of England cricket.
Swapping the pitch for our Peugeot is Mark Ramprakash, Alex Hartley and Steven Finn. With international cricket silverware and one Strictly Come Dancing title between them, these England superstars certainly know how to handle the pressure. But Rockingham is a different beast, so before the stopwatch came out, we let them loose for a few laps of practice.
My knees, I'm too tall for it. Look, I can't turn the steering wheel.
We've got a racing driver excuse number one, not quite comfortable.
And it won't roll because a lot of people go, oh my goodness, right, it's impossible to roll this car because all the weight is in the floor. It's like a boat.
You might want to get a booster seat or something.
Finny, you just concentrate on your lap, yeah? You got the wipers on?
Quickest thing you've ever driven?
Yes, no. Unbelievably responsive, yeah.
Now you're going to come straight from accelerator to the brake and you brake really hard. Braking hard now. Harder, harder, harder. Off the brake. Power. Perfect. Stay to the left. That was brilliant. Brake hard. That's it. Now power.
I forgot to brake.
That's okay though, because your positioning was all right.
Yeah, that looks all right.
So brake in now, really hard. Great on the brakes, great on the brakes. Bit harder on the brakes. No, you're too. I'm gonna brake for you there. So what you want to do is stay on the brakes, get the car turning, then on the power. Don't come off the accelerator now. Just keep turning, threading it perfectly like you are, middle of a track. Don't come off the accelerator. You won't need to come off the accelerator through this chicane.
Just a bit off the accelerator and then in.
Okay. Like that. Thanks, Lewis.
That's it, on the power. Middle of the track, to the right. I'll shut up next lap because you're getting this really quick.
He's in one piece, which is a good start.
You won't need to brake, but just come off the accelerator on the way in. That's it, and wait a bit. I'll come off a bit longer. It's fine, you'll use the curb. That's fine, the curb's fine. Don't worry about that, we can use that. The accelerator. Stay on the accelerator, trust me, go to the outside. Stay on the accelerator and brake. Turn, come off the brake, and power. Excellent, there's exit, there's loads of space.
We needed the emergency brakes. On the last corner. Otherwise, no one would have been doing any more laps.
I did press the brake, but only once. And it was right at the end, and I'm really impressed with the commitment. Impressed slash terrified, but it's fine.
Having been slightly shaken up by the bravery of our cricketers, it was time for me to ride shotgun and see which of them is fastest.
I'd still rather face Ambrose than do this. I've got to be honest.
I actually feel a bit sick.
Is it passion sick or...?
I'm nervous and I'm starving.
Just do an important change here. Yep, we're good to go. Right, 3, 2, 1, go.
It'll be competitive, won't it?
You feel slow already.
No, you're good. Off the back of it, that's it. That's all right, let it run with the curb, it's all good.
I didn't have him down as a bit of a matter, but...
Rapid, right. Brake. To turn power. Oh, yes. Care for the exit, that's it.
I think he's got the right attitude, isn't he?
Fearlessness.
Yeah.
Stay on, and turn. Oh, he came up in too early. That's all right, you'll be all right. Keep going. Stay to the left. Brake hard, turn late. Brake hard, turn hard, and turn in. That's it, really good. Back on the power. Straight in the wheel. That was good.
So slow.
I'd actually love it if Ramps was just having us on in his practice lap.
I think he is.
Out of the power. Perfect.
Now we just go and have a brew for the next five as he as he comes around the corner.
A little bit power, maybe you come up a little bit. That's it, that's fine. You can come up, that's fine, you can just straighten up. That's it. We'll keep going. We'll be all right. Keep going.
Oh, no, that didn't look good.
That's fine.
We're okay.
We're all good. It won't let you do anything bad, I promise you. That's it, you can run to the curb. That's it, you can use the curb, that's fine.
Hammer down, Ramsey,
come on.
Yeah, this is close. Oh. Okay. And time. Come off the accelerator. Might need a dab of weight, I hope for that. And power.
Oh, no!
She's going for it there. Oof. I felt this sense of immortality, which didn't serve me well.
Second. Brake, and turn right, and brake a bit more, turn power, now power. That's it, let it run.
That actually looks pretty good.
That looks good.
Stamp on it. That's it, turn the wheel, get out that inside curb. That's it. Oh, a bit too accelerated. That's fine, it's fine, it'll be
accelerated. A couple of areas of concern.
Okay, here we go. Come on, little Peugeot.
little bit.
No! Come on. There's your time.
So, with Mark, Stephen, and Alex having all safely crossed the line, it was time to see who had gone quickest. Place your bets.
All right, so here we are with the bonnet of truth. Everyone's calmed down, you've seen your laps, and now we get to see who was fastest. I'm gonna crack straight on, because I know you really wanna know, don't you? So we're gonna start with you, Alex. Oh. You did a 1:45.19. Very respectable. Next we have yours, Mark. 1:45.47. So actually, I'm gonna have to budge that up. Look how close that is. Yeah, that's insanely close. So, Finny, see you next. Yours was a 1 minute as well, so that's good. It was a 41.39.
Oh, Finny.
That was brilliant. Well done, excellent times all round.
Thank you.
Come on,
thank
be you. Proud of yourself. And best of all, our car and I am in one piece. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for watching. Don't forget, if you haven't already, click subscribe to see more videos like this and to see more stars like this going on and off track. See you soon.
I cinched it.